Here is a question related to fraction. In the word communication, what fraction of the word are consonants? So you see over here, this question requires the knowledge of fraction as well as the knowledge of English grammar. So what are consonants? Consonants are all the letters of English apart from the vowels. Now alphabets, a little bit of English in maths class. So English alphabets can have vowels or consonants. What are the vowels? There are 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U are the vowels, and the remaining alphabets are the consonants. So the question says, what fraction of the word are consonants? So we have to take out the vowels. So let me rewrite the word over here. Communication. So we are asked fraction of consonants. So here we need to have a fraction where the bottom number or the denominator will represent total number of alphabets in the word communication, and the top number or the numerator will represent the number of consonants. So first of all, let us count total number of letters. So total number of letters will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Total number of letters is going to be 13, and the total number of consonants will be the number of total number of letters minus the number of vowels. So let us encircle the vowels. This O is a vowel. See A, E, I, O, U. Then U is a vowel. I is a vowel. A is a vowel. Again, I is there. And again, another O is there. So how many vowels? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 vowels are there. So we can see that out of total 13 letters in the word, we have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 vowels. 6 number of vowels, so we will have 13 minus 6 is 7 consonants. 7 consonants are there. So very quickly, the total number of consonants is equal to 7. So the answer to the question is, what fraction of the word are consonants would be equal to 7 by 13.